Hello everyone, welcome to my channel. Hope you are doing well and spending some quality time for your studies. We'll start with one question, and today's question is related to CBT, the topic that we have studied in the previous videos. So let us start. The nurse is managing the care of a client diagnosed with a chronic anxiety. Which behavior demonstrates to the nurse that the client possesses resilience? So what do you mean by resilience? When you listen to this word, what is coming to your mind? Which means like a person or a client who possesses an ability or who have the capability to overcome his stress or to manage his stress in a positive and effective way. So that is the meaning connected with resilience, or the client or the person who possesses resilience. Now we will see the options. I hope you understand the meaning, right? We'll see the options. Option one, avoids anxiety producing situations. Option two, is able to identify anxiety inducing triggers. Option three, practices stress reduction techniques daily. Option four, relies on anxiolytic medication to manage symptoms. So now we see all the options. If the question asks, the client is diagnosed with the chronic anxiety, okay, and which behavior demonstrated by the client indicates that the client possesses resilience. So out of this four option, the one option when the client will express or shows that indicates the client have the ability of resilience, or the client is able to manage his stress, or he have the capability to manage his stress in an effective way. So out of this four option, which could be the good option or which could be the right answer? What do you think? The first option says avoids anxiety producing situations. Okay, we'll see. Do you think that we as a client or as a person, we can avoid all the situations which will produce anxiety? No, it's not possible. There are certain circumstances we have to face that particular situation. We could not escape from it that. So what is the thing? If we have the ability to manage such stressful situation or such anxiety producing moments, we don't have any problem. We will manage it in an effective way. So this is not a situation or a sentence that shows the client possesses resilience. So we can eliminate option one. I hope it's clear to you. Then option two, is able to identify anxiety inducing triggers. Okay, it's a good option or a good statement, but not completely. Why not completely? Here the client is able to identify, only he have the ability to identify the anxiety inducing triggers, but it doesn't mention that if he identify the anxiety inducing triggers, he have some techniques or mechanisms, adaptive mechanism in his hand to apply or to overcome that anxiety inducing triggers. The only one good thing in the option that the client now is able to identify, but he don't have some techniques in his hand to overcome that. So that is also not our answer, because in the question asked, client already possesses resilience, which means the client have everything in his hand. Even anything happened in his hand, anything happened in his life that might produce any anxiety, now he is able to resist, he is able to overcome that. So option one, we eliminate. Option two, eliminate. Now we have only two options. So out of these two options, which could be the answer? What do you think? Do you think that the option four will be the answer? No, because there it says relies on anxiolytic medication to manage symptom, which means that the client still relies only on medications. He don't have any physical or the behavioral strategies that will help him to overcome or him to adaptive to manage effectively his stress or his anxiety. So that is also not our answer, because here they mentioned all the client relies on anxiolytic medication. Whenever he feel any anxiety or whenever he have any problem related to stress, he will rely on anxiolytic medication. That is not a good process, good resilience. That we could not say that the client possesses resilience. So our answer is option 3. Why our answer is option 3? Because here it says practices stress reduction techniques daily, which means now the client, he have the ability to identify his anxiety producing triggers, and now he is able to understand how to manage that, and also he is practicing those techniques in his life whenever he experiencing anxiety or whenever he have more stress. He see the word practices, which means now he is applying in his life. That is the meaning he possesses resilience. So when you will read this question, if you don't have an idea what is the meaning of resilience, or if you could not able to clearly understand the question, it might be difficult for you to pick the correct answer. So it is always important to understand the meaning, or try to reword the question twice or thrice, so you will get what does the question directly ask to us. Then only you can pick the correct option. So answer for this question is option 3. Practices stress reduction techniques daily. Because he is a client who already diagnosed with chronic anxiety, because he has been suffering this anxiety and stress issue for the past many months or years. When he started to manage his stress by using some good adaptive mechanisms or relaxation or muscle deep breathing exercise, he did not need to worry much, because even though something will happen, he know how to overcome that one. So is that clear? So we'll stop our video here, and on the next video we'll come with another question. Bye for now, and all the best.